In these difficult times, many are wondering what they can do to help. Due to the COVID-19 worldwide pandemic, children who are medically complex and have compromised immune systems are at risk of complications from the illness. Right here in St. Louis, two Children's Miracle Network hospitals are on the front line of dealing with complications that children may face if they contract the virus. In order to meet these urgent needs, Children's Miracle Network of Greater St. Louis is committed to ensuring that our hospitals have the resources they need. All money given to CMNSTL stays local to care for vulnerable kids at a time when they are most at risk. Ensure that our local hospitals have the supplies they need by participating in our local Live-a-thon on November 19, 2020. Kids can't wait for a cure, for the curve to flatten, or for an economic boost. They need children's hospitals now more than ever.